You've probably heard of this structure before. This is called the nasal septum, and what it does is divide the nasal cavity into left and right passageways. Now, it's made of both cartilage and bone, but what can happen is it can start to skew to one side or the other, and we call that a deviated septum. So what they'll do is come in and either remove a portion of this or correct it in a way that opens